On power, I'm liking it. Pretty interesting.
I mean, it kind of seems like a kiddie game, and then you end up spending 12 hours grinding on it and you start questioning otherwise.
You don't need to.
All right, so if you find small groups of thugs, there's a good chance there's a cage around, and there's a good chance that there's a pal in that cage that you can't go catch. They're unique in the cages, as far as I can tell.
Generator,
You built that.
which we need a lot of electric.
All right.
A lot of electric organs. Oh, that's awesome. Another copy for your wife? So she can move? Nice. There you go. Why are you following me around? What? Do you want me to pet you? There you go. Oh, there's no PvP yet. As I understand, but they are planning on bringing that in. They have like a, what are they called? It's like this thing all planned out for like future updates and
Like a
stuff.
roadmap.
It's kind of nuts. Magic for shiny is nice. It's a giant sheet that breathes fire. Giant sheet that breathes fire. Interesting. life for you. Yeah, I'm about 21 for you. Oh, this guy got damaged. Gotta go repair! Whatever that round sheep is, like, it's dizzy when it rolls. Oh, the land ball? I think you're talking about a land ball.
I found lettuce seeds.
Lettuce?
Yeah.
What?
Ooh, and all of the tiles look different when you get further away. The ones I'm looking at right now look like butterflies.
What?
A floppy. It looks like a bunny rabbit with arms for ears.
Interesting. It's gonna suffer for a bit. Lucky's yet? Yeah, I did. Where is he? Yeah, the big rush war right there. Oh, water time. Oh no, you lost. No.
I'm just trying to find a fast travel to get back at this point. I finally got way out there and got my stuff and caught a few new pals.
Oh God.
Just in case anybody was wondering, though, this game is hostile. Like, everything in it wants to unalive you.
That's true. Sean. I know sometimes it feels that way.
Oh, he gambled and lost like half of his coins.
I need more cloth too now. No! My name's me just like a ring.
It's okay to be mid. I'm like the most mid person ever. I'm like mega mid. The most mid. The middiest. Yeah, I don't know what the silo is for, but I built a silo.
Trees are kind of just, chop down this one now. Bye, trees. We're making way. Come to progress. Lori also called me mid, like she called everyone mid. Oh! No!
You keep saying it like it's a bad thing. You gotta embrace it. It's like being ugly. There ain't nothing you can do about it. It's like, well, dang. Turns out that most people find me a 1 out of 10 on the attracted scale. Nothing I can do about it. And for me, that's like the bare definition of mid. I'm 1 out of 10, and I'm okay with it.
Gosh. I'm slowly moving all the beds onto the stone foundation.
Nice.
That's Chris calling me instead of it. No. Bye, tree. Oh, disagree.
How are you? I'm a little scared of the Order 66 because I'm the only one here, guys. Let's not do that.
Can't even kill you, man.
Oh, that's why they were asking about PvP.
You're on the signal.
Yeah, exactly. See, that guy gets it. What? Oh, that's not me. I did not start any of that. Are you going to close in the whole thing, Obi? Are you going to close in the whole thing? It already looked wild. There's tons of Team Rocket people running around already. They're not nice. They've got the pals in cages and stuff.
Yeah, if there was PvP,
Like, I got this slime bell. It looks like a melty candle from a cage. And there's another one I got from a cage that looked weird. Oh, check this one out. Floppy.
You know what? If I okay, Sean. I love this. Losing.
Okay, you gotta end the losing spree.
I'm just an additional 50. That's all. Just an additional 50. That's all. Has the most right now. Funny enough, John, you have the most.
Most what? Oh, last coin?
Most points. You're at 360 right now.
Nice. You get like 10 for every 15 minutes or something?
It's like. I thought it was like, I don't know. I had to look at that up now. After 15 minutes, it's 25.
Cool.
That's what I have it at. This is why you don't gamble, chickens. Go like, yes. Like it. For more content. Area top. Rory's in second. Gaps is third. Sean's fourth. Walter's fifth. Sixth. Van is seventh. LDS Missionary's eighth. Quiet Comet's ninth. And then Eonic is tenth. Rory, are you feeling? Yeah, Rory, are you feeling better? Uncle. I'm cold, I'm cold, I'm cold, I'm still cold. So how much? Okay. We're like halfway there on the ingots. We still need more electric organs. Need more cloth, that's what I need. Oh, hey. Oh, you've got to go eat lunch. The park. Okay. That funky amusement park. Yeah, use my other account to add another subscriber to your channel.
I found a rocket launcher.
Found a rocket launcher.
Yes.
Sean does have a heart. Those are mushrooms. No, she likes just oh.
Where are you at? Come here and look at this. Got a rocket launcher. That's awesome.
Stuff was it not sharing like that? There we go. That's okay, yeah. Danger zone.
Okay, I only need 3 cloth to make the egg incubator.
Oh, are you upset?
Stop it.
Hmm. Hey, wait. The box is over here. Sure is a lot of wheat. Yes. No, it's too close. Can't change the odds. I don't know what's going on. Okay. Okay.
Ooh, I just figured something else cool out. The birds can fly over the water without using stamina. Yes, the birds can fly over the water without using any stamina. Yeah, like they're walking on the ground. I found something.
Found something.
Yeah, it looks like a Transformers tank with about 10 heads. It looks like a fortress. Whoa, Azer robe. That guy's crazy looking. Oh, and that deer looks different. Ether deer Terra. It's a gold deer. Yeah, it's a deer that's gold.
It was a deer.
Yeah.
Oh.
I'm finding pretty flowers, sapphires, life pendants. That's really weird. I've got a thing popping across my screen that says criminal activity underway.
Did you do something criminally?
I don't think so. I'm not 100% that I didn't do something bad.
Interesting. Should help. Hopefully.
Ooh, I just figured out how to get high quality pal oil.
Oh,
Yeah, I kill I own a lot of the big pal. I'm wondering if this one over here is gonna do the same thing for me. Oh.
This man, almost there. Not enough electricity. Don't have those yet. Okay. So what outfit's up? Where's the outfit? Okay. Can be warm in this. So I'll just have to stick this guy on for nighttime. Oh no, Walter, you lost! No! Over 4 foot? Discovered any of them. Yep. And now we have. So we have. Okay. Where are you, bud? Where are you? You're good. Proceed. Guy at. I need a tree! There we go. That's official materials.
I accidentally added somebody on Steam. Now I'm getting a bunch of spam.
go. Just pass this out. There we go.
It's pretty neat though how each of these little islands is like its own little region as far as what pals are on it and how strong they are.
So we turn for this.
Yeah, it got dark. As far as I could. I went as far as I could. Oh, wow. All right, Digimon? You familiar with Digimon?
Yeah.
There was a lightning version that Garurumon turned into. With the armor evolution. God, it's awesome. His name is Univolt.
Oh gosh.
Wow. I shot him. He tried to hit me with lightning from across the screen.
Oh no. I to the water he goes. Fast travel unlocks. The crossbow's like it's shooting.
It isn't shooting.
So if I'm shooting at like a distance, it doesn't really work that
I'm hoping the firearms will be a lot better than that. There.
Oh yeah, there's the lettuce seeds.
What happened?
I'm low on health.
And being downed is no fun.
Better armor, that should help out now.
I saved another, a different kind of bunny rabbit.
I need to find some berries or something. Berries over here? Oh, there's a chest, though. Okay. no food. There's nothing up here, sweet. Gold coins, sweet. Gold coins, yeah.
I've put like 3,000
Yeah, with the
in that
currency.
chest. I don't see any point in having it on me. I just keep on putting it in the chest.
I'm gonna get some mushrooms and feed you some mushrooms. So you can get coins, but we can't. Oh, come on!
There you are.
Again with this crossbow. That certainly is a lot. Question is, though, can we finally get the generator online?
Yeah, that would be cool.
I think, buddy. This is taking a bit.
Whoa, that floppy thing that I bought that I caught flies. And I got one called Ribbony. Oh, so do we need Electric Pal to come out.
Yeah.
I put another one in the thing. Okay, it's going now. Yay.
gotta make another bed.
You did make an egg incubator. You did make an egg incubator. Oh, I thought we had to make one to get to the next level. Let's see.
No, it's the weapons assembly line.
Okay. All right, Obi, I think I'm gonna take a break for a little while. You gonna be on for a while?
Maybe just a little bit more long. No, I'll sign off with you. I just
No,
want to
you
squeeze
don't have
another
to.
bed down fast. Are you sure?
Yeah, you're good. I mean, especially if you're still on when I come back. I would just leave the little dude standing there, but I know something'll get him.